Hello,
that is powerful. Hello, everybody, and welcome to the Fall 2022 Southeast Idaho Chapter of NATS Finals Round. Would you just give yourselves a hand, please? I'll keep this hopefully very brief. Thank you to all singers for participating. Thanks to parents for having their children and bringing them to voice lessons. Thanks as well to all of our teachers, most of whom are here today, but one or two of whom couldn't be here today. But could I just ask our voice teachers, who are also adjudicators, to stand and take a quick bow? And actually, guys, if I may, I'd like to just briefly introduce you. I think most people know who you are. Go ahead and please stay standing as we go here. So on the far right is Diane Burt, Dr. Diane Burt. Next to her, and yeah, just if you would wave as I shout out your name. Next to her is Karen Marlowe. Shay Johnson, this is also a test of names. Leslie Crafton. Alyssa Jones. Dr. David Olson. Right back here behind me is Dr. Diana Livingston Friedley, familiarly known as DLF. And I am Jeffrey Friedley. Thank you. And we were your organizers and your adjudicators and your, you may sit. You don't have to stand for this. Your cooks and bottle washers for today's competition. The people doing the work behind the scenes, the people doing the adjudicating. And it's our honor and our pleasure to serve this art of singing that you are practicing and maintaining singers. So thank you for doing that. I'd also like to thank Professor Emeritus of the ISU College of Business, Dr. Priscilla Reese. Dr. Reese is seated back in the green room now, and she's been tabulating all of our results and scores today, and she will be doing that for the finals round as well. And so this is probably about the last that you'll see of me as a as somebody making noise up here, because I'm going to be again back behind the scenes just trying to keep things working and working with our amazing team of volunteers. Let me not forget them. Could I hear it for them, please? Come on up, guys, come on up and take a bow. You deserve this. These are our volunteers today. Come all the way up. From left to right, Brian Ricks, Jesse Crabtree, John Derwin, and Deanna Cole. Thank you, guys. And we had several others, actually a number of others, helping us back at the Fine Arts Building, at least one or two of whom are now also competing in the finals round. So you don't get to volunteer anymore. Okay, so I also want to thank Mr. Bill Stanton, who's running our lights and our sound and our YouTube link today. He's back in the booth. Thank you, Bill, and always takes such good care of us. So singers, we're going to have you coming up in categories, and while one category is performing, the next category will probably be invited into the backstage area. Finalists, you will have one more little meeting with me, in which you will draw for your singer order, okay? And I'll say this now, and then it'll be reiterated in just a minute by Dr. DLF. For this finals round, We'd ask that you not introduce yourselves. You'll be introduced by the announcer as singers A, B, and C, depending on how many there are in a category. Okay? And so, and the judges will make their marks and their tallies, and then we'll go from there. All right? And I'm going to step away and now give way to Dr. DLF for the real nuts and bolts of this. Thanks, everybody. Great to have you here today.
Good afternoon, thank you again for coming. May we please have MT3A, MT4A, if you were in the lower high school music theater treble and TBB voice finalists, please come to the back of the stage. Thank you so much. Welcome to the stage, singer A, singing Nothing from a Chorus Line.
Nothing. nothing. And Carp allowed it, which really makes me mad. They were so helpful, they called me hopeless, until I really didn't know where else to turn. And Carp kept saying, Morales, I think you should train to the girls' high. You'll never be an actress, never. Went to church, bring Santa Maria, send me guidance, send me guidance on my knees. Went to church, bring Santa Maria, help me feel it, help me feel it.
Please welcome to the stage singer B, who will be singing She Used to Be Mine from Waitress.
Thank you.
Singer C will be singing So Big, So Small from Dear Evan Hansen. May I please have MT3A4A, which is the gals that just performed, come backstage again, please, and see Dr. Friedley. And then we'd like to call to the stage CL3A4A. CL3A4A, please come back to the stage. Our next group after that will be MT3B4B, then CL3B4B, and then we're going to announce the high school awards. And let those folks get on their way. There are some folks that have to fly back to Idaho Falls for Hello Dolly rehearsal, so we want to make sure we accommodate that. But right now, please let us have CL3A4B, and then also MT, please come back. I'm going to fill a second of time here. For those of you that know or don't know what I'm talking about, MT, of course, stands for music theater. CL stands for classical. And also, if there are any ISU students hoping to get general recital hour credit, I have a sign-in sheet that we would love for you to sign and then bring back. I wonder if there are any of you out there. Maybe? Got it. Okay, thank you. Please welcome singer A, and she will be singing Oh, Mr. Piper by Curran. Singer B will be singing O del mio dolce ardor by Gluck.
Thank you.
Singer C will sing Lord, Lead Me in Thy Righteousness by Cherubini. May we call MT Music Theater 3B, 4B to the stage. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, singer A for our next category will be singing The Life I Never Led from Sister Act. Welcome to the stage, singer B, who will be singing Astonishing from Little Women.
Thank you.
May we please have to the stage Classical 3B and 4B. Thank you. Singer A will be singing Amorosi Miei Giorni by Donaudi.
Thank you.
Singer B will be singing La Zingara by Donizetti, pardon me. Singer C will perform The Awakening by Eric Coates. We've got a couple more minutes of tallying, but I'd like to invite all the categories up backstage. So singers who just sang in this round, in the last several rounds, please come upstage. Thank you. Okay, so we have third, second, and first place recipients, and I will call their names and ask them to come to the stage to receive their awards. I don't know about all of you, but I think it's really quite heartwarming to know that our vocal efforts are really paying off in this next generation that is stepping up to sing. So without further ado, I'd like to invite Ashlyn Graff as our third place music theater in the 3A and 4A category. We'll have to have a picture. In second place in music theater 3A, 4A is Elizabeth Bird. And first place in music theater 3A, 4A is Eliza Ritchie. Go ahead and take pictures. Now is the time. Let's give them a round of applause and something to smile for. Thank you. Thank you so much. Our next category, so I might have you go ahead and exit on the other side. Thank you. In our classical 3A, 4A in third place is Grace Barfus. In second place, Madison Page. And then in first place in 3A, 4A is Kenna Woodland. Picture time, pictures, pictures. Let's give him something to smile for. Thank you so much. And up to music theater, 3B, 4B, third place is Braden Washburn. Second place, Brecken Weaver. And first place, Emma Bird. This is your photo op. Hold that thought. Sorry for the delay, but I'm going to fill it with a shameless plug. And that shameless plug is that not only last weekend did we have the Choral Invitational here, ISU Choral Invitational, this weekend we have NATS, of course, and next weekend we're excited and thrilled to host the Metropolitan Opera La Fonte competition. And those participants applied in July this summer and were thoroughly vetted by officers of the Met. And next weekend, the Idaho Montana District will be taking place right here on Saturday at 2:00 in the afternoon. On Friday, one of our judges that will be joining us, Vera Calabria, will offer a masterclass featuring ISU students from 4 to 6 in the Rotunda area just outside Jensen Grand Concert Hall, and you are invited to come to both of those events. The masterclass is free. The competition has a nominal fee attached to it, but I hope you'll consider coming for that competition as well. We'll be right back. right, for our final category, thank you so much for waiting with us. Classical 3B, 4B, in third place is Carson Goodworth. In second place, Clarissa Juarez. And in first place, Emma Bird. And photo op. If we could please take a hot minute to not only thank our singers, but thank our pianists who have been with us all day. Thank you so much. I realize we have a little bit of a changing of the guard, and just give us 1 minute to get settled. Yes, they did. Okay, great. So may we please have to the stage classical 5A, B, and 6A. Thank you so much. Okay, for this category, we are looking at singer A, who will sing Hör ich das Liedchen klingen by Schumann. Singer B will perform The Lamb by Theodore Chandler. Singer C will sing De Vieni Non Tardar from Mozart's Le Nozze di Figaro.
Josephine.
May we call Music Theater 7-8 to the stage. Thank you. Singer A will perform Till There Was You from Meredith Willson's The Music Man.
Thank you.
Singer B will perform When It All Falls Down from Chaplin. Singer C will perform I Can't Say No from Oklahoma.
Fall into the pit, but when I'm with a feather, I forget.
All right, if we can have to the stage, classical 7A, 7B, 8A, 8B. Thank you. Singer A, in this next category, will be singing No Puede Ser by Pablo Sorebezal.
No puede.
Singer B will be singing O Luce di Quest'anima from Linda di Chamonix.
Oh,
Singer C will be singing Je dis que rien ne m'épouvant from Carmen.
Thank you.
And our last category of the day are classical 9-10. Thank you so much. Please welcome to the stage singer A, who will be singing I Carry Your Heart by John Duke.
Thank you.
Singer B will be singing the bell song from Lakme by Dilip.
Thank you.
If we can call all the participants up from this last round, these last couple of rounds, thank you so much, and we'll be back. I really hope the runners that were running ballots can hear me, but I just want to thank the folks that have been working backstage one more time, because they've been running quite a bit. Judges, please don't forget, we have your comment sheets to take with you today, starting with a classical 5A, 5B, 6A, in third place, we have Ellie Farley. And believe it or not, we have a tie for first place in this category with Lorelei Dalland and Gabriel Beckman. Music theater, in third place, we have Michelle Ludlow. And in second place, Rebecca Lowe. And in first place, Alicia Piney. Our classical 7A, 7B, 8A 8B. In third place, Naomi Ewing. In second place, Maurizio Miranda. And in first place, Savannah McNeil. Photo op, anyone? Yes. Congratulations, round of applause. And I'm going to ask you to hold that thought for 1 minute while I go get Dr. Freeman.
Hello again. All right. Before I announce the order of the finalists for the classical 9-10 category, could I ask you all to just give a rousing round of applause one more time for our score tabulator, Priscilla Reese.
Woo!
Priscilla. Can you hear us backstage, Priscilla? We love you. She's been working hard all day. She did not get a moment's rest. Okay, so in the classical 9-10 category, I'm pleased to announce in second place, Autumn Sterner. And in first place, Madison Holloway. Let's give them something to smile about, and this is your photo op. Thank you all for attending the 2022 Southeast Idaho NATS student auditions. Thanks again to our judges, and that includes Ms. Camille Blackburn, who's right here. Would you all please stand one more time, judges? Teachers, thank you all, and if all goes as planned, we're going to do this again next year up in Rexburg, BYUI. I hope to see you then. Thank you, and happy Halloween. Yeah.